you're ready for Sharon Needles, let me hear all of you give her a big boom! Sharon Needles!
I don't have a lawn. afford that. Should have stuck with Alaska, maybe I would have had a house by now. Oopsie. But we have a lot of great entertainers for you here tonight. I could be lying, I haven't met any of them. But one of my favorite things here, by the way, can I just say, I think this is going to be a great show tonight. Because the drag show last night that I saw here was not only the best drag show I've ever seen here at 340 Pomona, but the best drag show I've seen in years. So put your hands together for the entertainers here. Name of the Empire and the Pioneers. Have a show. Woo! You like my wig? Yeah, it keeps Donald Trump's administration from getting all my secrets. As per usual, I'm sure we will see a whole bunch of greased up, shaved, muscled 20-year-old boys coming down there. Dressed in costumes for jobs that they do not have the qualifications or degree to ever have. But that's why they're here to entertain us tonight. Kicking the show. God damn. That was hard. I mean, old. Too old to do it, jumping back your cocaine for some reason, one song. Again, don't forget, peanut shots are $3 or $4, depending on if you're a racist or not. I suggest getting the $4 ones. And first to the stage, put your hands together, tip the dollars out, and make sure that you have traction on your shoes, because these motherfuckers put lube on fucking everything in here. It's a death trap. Put your hands together for... I hope he's better than this type of car. Put it up for Geo!